Here's one of those oddball laws that you probably don't know about. If you happen to be in New York and go to a delicatessen to buy a sliced and toasted bagel, maybe with a little cream cheese, you will pay an 8% bagel tax. If you buy that same bagel unsliced anywhere in the state of New York, the tax does not apply.